The world is waiting for you, Pinocchio. It's gonna get cold. Come on, Papa, wake up. You're gonna kill yourself with these puppets.
We have a real chance this year, Pinocchio.
If we can win the Royal Puppet Festival, it means a court appointment. I've been working my whole life for this.
This is the age of steam, Papa. Life is about doing the least amount of work for the most amount of money, not the other way around.
No, no. Life is about doing what you love. I love puppets, and I love you. Now, you better get ready for school. Go, go, go.
Another waste of time. All this book stuff. There's all this adventure out there, just waiting. And with a little enterprise, a man can make his fortune.
Indeed. But you must admit, puppets do pay for food, shelter, and that nice suit of clothes you are wearing.
But there are easier ways. Maybe we can mechanize the whole process. Anyone for school?
Now, Pinocchio, right after class, I want you to come home, roll up your sleeves, and help me. Agreed?
Later, Papa.
Later, Papa. Everything's abbreviated with kids today.
Hey, Papa! When is the front really the back? And opposite or not, you're on the same track. The puppet's still making those dumb puppets. It's hard for old people to change. They get stuck in their ways. He really believes the prince is going to give him a court appointment.
Hey, did you see that? She smiled at you.
Lampwick, the kind of girl I'm looking for won't be in this village. I'm looking at things differently now, Lampwick. I believe you have to invest in a successful enterprise and be ready to face the world.
Yeah.
Roll up,
me too.
Roll up. The show is about to begin.
So, what exactly is enterprise?
It's just not being afraid to try new things.
I love new things.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, come and see Madame Flambeau's spectacular carnival meal with the most incredible freaks you'll ever see.
It's amazing how you wise up with a few years on me.
Yeah, no one's ever going to make jackasses out of us again, that's for sure.
Volpe, look, it's him. It's him.
Him who?
Idiot. The brat who gave us these fur coats. Pinocchio.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, I give to you Felidae the cat and Volpe the fox.
Now, sir, you say you were afflicted with what?
No, the thing is, I've got one leg shorter than the other.
I see, one perfectly formed leg and another that has yet to catch up.
No, I've just got one leg that's shorter than the other.
And, my prince, what if I told you that it does not need to be that way?
Tell me what you like, but I'll still have a short leg.
But if I could cure you, what would it be worse to you?
If I could throw away these crutches, why, I'd be indebted to you for the rest of my life.
That seems like a fair deal to me. Drink. Drink.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
More? More?
Impossible!
My friend! With Madame Flambeau's miracle elixir, anything is possible. Especially the impossible! Here is living proof! Miracles can come true! With Madame Flambeau's miracle elixir, the fountain of youth!
There! That's what I was talking about!
What?
Enterprise! It's a perfect example! A tonic, a good sales pitch, and... it's breathing sawdust and varnish all the time!
Later, we'll still get the same amount of licks for being late, right?
I don't have any money for tickets.
Remember what you were saying about investments?
Yes, but...
we'll buy them back in a few days.
Yeah, they're not going anywhere.
Flambeau's elixir. Make these freaks normal.
People don't pay to see normal, do they?
was it? I thought one of them said help. Come on. Something's pretty funny.
Yeah, your face.
Spill the cream, reveal the dream. Surprises come in weird disguises.
Why are you looking at an empty store?
Exhibit's closed, kids. Come on. Go.
What was here?
Things come and go, and so should you. Go.
Get back to work.
Aren't you, boss?
Real brilliant, that guy. Considering he left his brain behind about 50 towns back.
Shh.
Oh, don't worry. He can't touch me. I'll show you something.
What's it for?
Direction and protection.
Where to? From what?
You'll find out. Unless your head's made of wood. Want to borrow it?
No, thanks. We know where we're going.
All right. Far be it from me to dispute such a knowledgeable lad.
Let's go, insect!
Oh, well. See you around. Gotta go. Heads up! Keep sharp, kid. You never know what kind of surprises life's gonna throw at you.
Come on. Hey, where's everyone gone?
What happened to the day?
What do you expect?
Oh, no. I was supposed to help Papa. Lampwick, you've got to come and help me.
Uh-huh.
He's just suffering from a mild case of exhaustion. Works too hard. Always did.
It's my fault. I should have been here to help him.
Well, not to worry. Just make sure he stays in bed for a week and he should be fine.
A week? But we're supposed to perform at the Royal Puppet Festival.
Geppetto's not going anywhere for the time being, Pinocchio. Unless, of course, he happens upon a fountain of youth. If he does, let me know. Oh, and by the way, your mother's been looking for you. She said you weren't in school today.
I was helping Pinocchio because his father's ill. Would you tell her that, sir?
Of course. What a fine boy you are, Lampwick.
And could you tell her we'll be working late tonight?
I will.
It's so good to be back. There's a lot of work. Be tough to get all this done without your papa's help.
Yeah. It's gonna take an act of magic to... Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Right behind you.
May I help you?
I want to buy some of Madame Flambeau's miracle elixir.
You're too late. We're closed. Come back tomorrow.
Well, I need it now. You see, my...
Would you excuse us a moment?
Psst!
What?
It's him.
Holy cannoli! The living lug!
You heard, Madame. She needs a new headliner. And we've got one. If we can give her the puppet kid, why she give us anything we want?
You mean like fresh litter and pretzels?
Stupid. We could be all the way human again.
Oh, yeah, that too.
Get up there and keep them busy. I'll make the deal. I'll see if Madame is available.
Don't toy with me, kitty.
Bill wonders never cease.
It looks like our luck is changing, darling.
Bring him in.
Will you come in, please?
So, whom do we have here?
I'm Pinocchio, and this is my friend Lampwick.
Pinocchio and Lampwick. What do you want, Pinocchio and Lampwick?
I want to buy a bottle of your elixir.
Me too.
Tell me, Pinocchio, do you have money to pay? Is this a joke?
We could work for the rest.
Yes. We're very good at enterprise.
Why do you look familiar? Were you ever in show business?
Well, kind of.
He used to be a puppet.
And my friend here was a jackass.
Do you think I'm a fool?
No, it's true.
Hold out your hands. Filinae clippers. No one works in my carnival with dirty fingernails. Scissors. Or long unruly hair. Wait outside a moment. I have some other business to attend to. Poppe? Shh. Can the girl have a little privacy? Pinocchio, drink it in good, or should I say, wood health. Entrez. Now, if you are going to work in a carnival, we must have a contract. You may even decide to quit school and let carnival and Nero be your vocation.
Yeah, that's what I need, all right? A long vocation.
It's standard language. You must agree to work for me until the price of the elixir is paid off. Of course, the elixir is guaranteed. It's for my personal supply. Official uniform for each. To be taken just before you go to sleep. Things are picking up.
Here's to Enterprise and Carnival Nero.
How is it?
Not bad. I feel stronger already. See you tomorrow.
I don't know if it's from the Fountain of Youth, Papa, but it's worth a shot. Safe than sorry. We'll save the rest for tomorrow.
Just in time for breakfast.
What's the matter?
The matter? Nothing.
You don't look so good.
I'm fine. How are you feeling?
Never better. Why, I slept like a log.
I'll say.
That's odd. You seem to have grown a foot overnight. Then again, I could be shrinking.
This can't be happening. Happening.
Bring the cream. It's on the counter. Come on, Pinocchio. The cereal is getting cold.
I'll do it.
Give me that. What you've done. No, I must be dreaming.
She tricked me.
No, I must be dead. That's it. I've died, and this is my punishment. Or reward. What's that?
Miracle elixir. I gave you some last night. Must have...
A cheap tonic from the carnival.
No, no, that can't be. A puppet. I'm a puppet.
Papa. I'm sorry, Papa.
Well, like son, like father, eh? I guess the shoe is on the other foot now. Look at that. I can't go to the door like this.
I'm here, my little couscous. Hello? Hello? Anybody home? You naughty boy! You didn't drink your elixir.
How do you know?
Are you responsible for this?
Geppetto! You look dashing, dressed in wood.
Do I know you?
Allow me to introduce myself. I am Gina Catalini Monserrate Lorenzini.
Lorenzini? The puppet master who was turned into a whale?
Lorenzini, the late great puppet master, who met with a cruel and untimely demise. I am his widow, and you are his murderers. Both of you! You blockhead! You were supposed to drink the elixir, not him! What good is a tired old man puppet?
What do you mean, old?
You signed a contract, remember? We work at Carnevale Nero as a puppet for 10 years.
That contract is worthless. Now get out of my house, right now, or I'll call the police.
What a splendid idea. Gendarme, tell me what happens in Italy if someone doesn't fulfill their contract.
We put them in jail, madame.
So there it is. You see, my dear husband left me only two things. A broken heart and a nice supply of elixir. I believe this is mine.
Just change my papa back, please. I'll do anything.
Now, look what you've done. But not to worry. We will just let Geppetto fulfill your contract and work in a freaky freak show.
No!
You monster!
The only monster I can see in here is a scary, spooky puppet man. Ah, oh, help! He's alive! He's alive! Take them! Show my new guests to their accommodations.
Put me down! Put me down! How dare
Let
you
go.
Put me down!
Let me go! So, Madame F, now that we've brought you the new headliners, what about our reward?
Headliners? Reward? A naughty old man and a bratty kid?
Don't blame yourself, son. She's just as much a monster as her dead husband.
Why didn't Lampwick and I just go to school? Lampwick?
Lampwick's a puppet too?
He must be. Unless he's changed into a... donkey.
Ladies and gentlemen, Welcome to the most spectacular event you will ever see. View the incredible puppet man. Alive like any other man. I present to you Pinocchio and his puppet papa. Ladies and gentlemen, I promised you a spectacle, and a spectacle is what you shall get. No strings attached.
Mr. Know-it-all, the one who tried to fix his troubles with a magic brew.
But I didn't mean for this to happen. I thought...
You ignored the work you had to do. Now you're in hot water. But here's a clue. Go to the beginning to get to the end. To learn what is real. And what's pretend.
Beginning? Pretend? What are you talking about?
Something that doesn't exist.
If it doesn't exist, you can't be seeing it.
So if I'm seeing the blue fairy, she must be real, right?
The blue fairy? This is from the practical young man who no longer believes in magic?
Who is she, Papa?
Why, the blue fairy is nature's daughter, the guardian of the earth's magic. But it's just a fairy tale. Well, we really wowed him tonight, huh, son? I'll bet you never knew your old man had such happy feet.
How can you be so happy? This is a nightmare.
Happy? I'm just trying to make the best of things until we can figure out a way to get out of here.
That will take a miracle.
So? We know something about miracles. That's what brought you to me.
That was different.
How different? A miracle is a miracle.
That was a miracle of the heart. I loved Papa.
Besides, it's not all bad. We're in show business now. Well, I don't know about you, but I'm beat. Even puppets need their sleep.
Papa? Go to the beginning to get to the end. To learn what is real and what is pretend.
Let's see. Go to the... Get to the... I'm too tired. I'll have to tackle that one in the morning. Good night, son.
Good night, Papa.
Come in.
And what do we have tonight?
Catch of the day, madame.
Sushi. How exquisite. What an excellent choice. How could I forget? Buon appetito, amore.
Something wrong, madame?
The fish is a bit too fresh for my taste.
I'll sign as long as you want me to. The day I turn my back on my fans is the day my fans turn their backs on me. This is one star who knows where his bread is buttered.
Looks like your papa's adjusted pretty well, huh?
It's just an act. He's trying to make the best of things.
All right. He could have fooled me.
Ha!
clear.
Does that mean we can go inside?
Yes. Let's go.
Okay.
Idiot. Are you sure you remember which ingredients she used?
I never forget anything.
That's because you never remember anything.
Don't worry. I know exactly what she was making. Anybody could do this. It's easy. Now? The trick is, you've got to be sure to steam the milk. Otherwise...
Volpe, you prune head. You haven't made the elixir. You've made...
Elixir?
Cappuccino, madame.
And stay out.
She can eat enough food in one day to feed a small country for a year. What? As she eats tons and tons of turkey all the time. Piles and piles of food. Yes, my friends. Loretta Largess is truly the Countess of Galleries. She gobbles gallons and gallons to wash it all down. And she still has room to eat mountains of eclairs.
His Highness the Prince of Florence will grace these premises on this 25th day of July, 1890, for a command performance.
Well, a command performance. At last. Yes, yes. Tell the prince I am honored. Truly and deeply.
The queen of quantity!
Send for the bakers and the caterers and flowers. Oh, I'm overwhelmed.
The queen of quantity!
Time to rehearse. The prince is coming.
The prince?
I'll be right there, Papa. I've just got to look for some.
Prince? Audience? Today?
Hello? Blue, are you there?
When one wants to see me, then one tries to see with his heart, not with his eyes.
How did you know I was looking for you?
Word gets around, Pinocchio.
But
drops of sapphire shining bright show the way of truth and right.
Drops of sapphire? I'm still working on end and pretend. Who are you anyway?
Pinocchio, you know who I am.
Blue. Wait.
Mm-hmm.
Tonight's menu.
Very good. Henri.
Pinocchio, where did you go?
Lampwick's in trouble.
Never mind that. Today, we're performing for the prince. Oh, your highness.
Papa, Papa, snap out of it. Lampwick needs us.
Of course he does, son. Everybody wants a piece of the star.
But Papa, we're a puppet.
Yes. Well, it took a bit of getting used to, but I have to say I'm rather fond of it now. No more aches and pains. No taxes to pay. Don't have to brush my teeth or take a bath.
Have you lost your mind?
No, my son. I found my real calling. When is that boy going to start settling down?
What is this?
She's a pomegranate. She's imported. She is très, très chic.
She should be an apple.
She is going to be a pomegranate.
An apple.
A pomegranate.
She is an apple. Now you have no pomegranate.
Don't you think it's about time to exit the show, huh?
Maybe.
Just maybe? Wake up and smell the roses, kid. Your papa's about to become a permanent sideshow attraction, and your friend, the sea donkey, well, he's about to be bouillabaisse. Now, what's it gonna be, huh?
Why should you want to help me?
Want to or have to? It's a matter of semantics, but we'll get into that later. Remember this? Protection and direction? My lucky charm.
But my papa won't leave. He likes it here.
Well, then we'll have to persuade him. Meet me backstage before the show.
What's that?
Madame, I caught this little... Oh, I'm sorry, madame. I didn't know you were...
Fist is an amazing thing, don't you think? It can be used to pummel the tower of someone. Or it can be used to knock.
It won't happen again, madame. He was sneaking around the kitchen.
Do you know what's happening today? Today, Pinocchio is a command performance for the prince. And this is only the beginning. Soon there will be kings and queens from around the world begging for Madame Flambeau's Carnival in Nero. And you're going to be a star. What do you say, Pinocchio?
I won't perform anymore. Not until you turn my papa and Lampwick back.
What's for dinner?
The blowfish, as you requested.
On second thoughts, I think today I'll have sea donkey.
No!
Be sure to cook him for an extra long time.
Oh, please.
Little boys are so tough.
I'll perform?
Unless they're cooked for a long, long time. That's a good boy, but it's not good enough. It's not brilliant. It's not fitting a royal performance. Let's see, what could I do? Perhaps for a finale, I should send Geppetto up in a burst of flames. How spectacular! Don't you agree? There may be a way.
How?
Tears of sincerity are so powerful.
Oh. You promised to keep your word.
What are you saying? That I would lie to you? Never. Of course I will keep my word. Now drink up. The true test of a boy's love for his papa. And remember, you must keep the audience happy, or I'm going to be very, very cross.
How about the picture for France Weekly?
Geppetto, at the Chicago Daily News. How do you feel about performing for royalty?
My good man, performing for royalty is nothing new to me.
You've been before the king?
Without a doubt. And the queen. Many, many times.
How about the picture for the France Weekly?
To do more performances for queens and kings. Ah, that's better.
the Prince of Florence.
Look at this place. It's positively teeming with life. We found her a headliner. We saved this two-bit carnival, and what are the thanks we get?
Is that another trick question?
I'm sick of being a cat, having filthy strangers wanting to touch me all the time. Look at the pretty kitty. Give him some fish. I hate fish!
Pretzel?
And worst of all, is having to lick myself clean. Furballs.
Well, do what I do. Don't bathe.
I've got an idea.
Oh, I love ideas.
We're going to beat her at her own game.
I love games.
We're going to take away her prized possessions.
A bag of pretzels?
Oh.
Hey!
Geppetto and son. Get it?
Oh, yeah, I get it. We're going to steal their bag of pretzels.
Oh. Come on. I've got a lot of planning to do.
Of a Madame Flambeau.
Chocolate gâteau, my favorite. But I have to watch my waistline.
2 minutes, Geppetto.
2 minutes? Where is Pinocchio? That boy.
I'm here, Papa.
Pinocchio?
Pinocchio.
Papa, you're still a puppet, but... Madame Flambeau promised to turn you and Lampwick back if I would become a... if I...
Back? But I already told you I don't want to go back. Anyway, son, this is great. What a prize. Look. Now we're a real team. And you know what? We're going to knock their socks off. Come. Hurry, son. Get dressed. They're screaming for us.
She lied to me. It was all a trick.
Well, now what?
We're gonna give Madame Flambeau a puppet show she'll never forget.
Your Highness and other royal personages, I am honored. Meine Damen und Herren, ladies and gentlemen, Mesdames et Messieurs, do you love me?
Yes!
Does Madame Flambeau disappoint her fans?
No!
And she will not disappoint you today. My pleasure to introduce to you the new stars of Madame Flambeau's Carnavale Nero. The 8th and 9th wonders of the world.
The magnifico Geppetto and Pinocchio.
They dance. They are alive. Alive with no strings attached.
Oh.
I'm ruined. I'm ruined. Find them. And if you don't, I turn you into rats and feed you to Filinet.
Rats? What do you think I am? Uncivilized?
Yeah, what do you think we are? What she said.
I have no time right now for your little flea farm.
Oh, no? Looking for something? Maybe we can help.
You know where Geppetto and Pinocchio went?
Oh, she wants to know where Geppetto and Pinocchio went.
Maybe we do, maybe we don't.
Maybe we do, maybe we don't. Maybe we don't, maybe we do.
No.
Tell me.
Of course. No. But first, we have a few conditions.
And I hereby swear, promise, and absolutely agree 100% with total sincere honesty that when they hand Geppetto and Pinocchio over to me, that I will make Filinet and Volpe 50-50 partners with me and turn them into the human beings that they once were.
Well, go on.
And I further swear that I will not trick them. And if I don't keep my end of the deal, I will pay all attorney's fees. Signed.
Oh, that means you're supposed to write your name there.
And may I?
Be my guest.
Hey!
Take me to my... Our stars!
Anthony, you all right? Sorry, Papa. But you see, I had no choice. Papa, are you okay? Don't worry, Papa. Everything's under control. I think we're... Papa.
These puppets are starting to be a real splinter in my side.
And a real pain in my foot.
But no one makes a fool of Madame Flambeau twice.
Particular brand of forest, huh?
In the Bella Pine forest?
Bingo! We have a winner!
But that's where I came from. It's where I was born. Mm. Well, sort of. The beginning.
Yeah.
That's it. The answer to a riddle. Go to the beginning to get to the end.
Yes.
This is where I began. There, that way. It's... Yes, I recognize this place.
Yeah, yeah!
Always go back to their homes. Where would a scared puppet go?
Uh-huh.
afraid from this tree. I wish my papa had just left me here. I really hate being a boy. I don't deserve it.
Yeah. Something to be said for being a tree stumper. Kind of uncomplicated. Smell the pine. Really opens up your sinuses.
Besides, my papa doesn't care about me anymore. All he cares about is fame.
Whoa. Did he get sidetracked? Like when you went to the carnival instead of going to school.
That's different.
If you say so. Hey, I wouldn't like to be a fly under there.
Or a cricket. Pepe, it's you.
Who else? Pugnacio Elocuzio P. Elegante, in the flesh, so to speak.
So they brought refreshments.
Bring the fish and the puppets.
Yikes!
Pinocchio!
No! Papa!
There you are. Let go of him.
Papa.
Pinocchio, thank goodness you're safe. I was so worried about you, son. Leone and I carved the heart of our love into this old tree. And that heart now beats in you. Oh, Pinocchio, how could I have lost sight of what's important? You're the only thing that matters to me. Bravo! Bravo, Geppetto! You are a born actor. What a touching scene. So heartbreaking.
That's so sad.
Ow! Our little family reunion is nearly complete. If only we had a cozy bonfire to greet the morning.
Over here.
Oh, what a splendid idea. How lucky we are to have such lovely locks. You're just as beautiful as your dead husband was. Well, yes, I guess you could say I learned everything from him.
You got sawdust in your eyes, kid. Gotta see it with your heart.
Heart?
sounds like a...
Sounds like wash? Ocean? No. Wave. Sounds like wave. Save, brave, cave. But what does heart have to do with cave?
Sisla, light the fire.
Pinocchio, I hate to interrupt your conversation, but...
Cave. Heart.
Yes?
Mountain.
Yes?
Heart of the mountain.
Ah.
Protection and direction.
Yes?
Heart of the mountain.
Throw more wood on the fire. I'm getting hungry. Pinocchio.
Forget what the magic waters reveal. One's true nature cannot be concealed. Lorenzini's true nature, Papa. The sea monster.
Ha ha ha!
Isn't she sweet? Not the cakes, the dish. Go on, act like you want to buy something.
Oh, I don't know.
Hello, Signora Rimoni. How are you today?
Fine, thank you. Something?
Yes. Do you have any buttercream cakes?
Not today.
Oh, well. Guess you better go. Chicken.
Boys, this is my niece Isabella. She's just moved to town.
Hi, I'm Lamprick.
I'm Pinocchio.
We're going to the big show at the carnival. Do you want to come?
Step inside and witness it now. Come on, roll up, folks, roll up.
Never before witnessed. Defies belief. A wonder to amaze and frighten.
You won't believe your eyes, but you will not be able to look away. Step inside and witness it now. Come on, roll up, folks, roll up.
And that's my papa.
Yes, he's very famous.
Yeah, he certainly is. He's really amazing. You know, you look just like someone I...
Someone you what?
Oh, nothing. It's just that you remind me of an old friend. Actually, I don't really know who she is. Or was.
Well, life is filled with riddles.
Exactly. And it's a lot better to try and figure out life's little puzzles than to look for a quick remedy.
True. You can't fix your troubles with a magic potion.
No, you... can't.
Human anymore, but at least we've still got our brains.